My keynote today is around how large organizations need to innovate differently. There's a crisis going on in innovation, there's a tremendous amount of innovation theater going on, and the reality is they need to evolve their organizations. The very organizational DNA that makes up the disruptors like Google and Apple and Facebook and Airbnb and Uber is remarkably different than a typical listed company. We've identified 25 characteristics we call CULTs, culture, organization, leadership, talent, and skills, and these characteristics define what we believe now are world-class organizations. And if large European companies want to innovate, they need to shift their very organizational DNA to be effective. It's no longer about the three-letter acronyms and everyone's working on big data, everyone's working on blockchain, everyone's working on drones, everyone's working on these technologies, but the reality is that they need to shift their very people in order to get the results they're seeking.